don't have a scope. We have very few shotgun shells left. They just die in one hit. They still do. They drop a lot of ammo. Money, I mean. Looking pretty dope. Let's ignore this guy. Ashley should still be fine. Ashley should still be fine. Like, Ashley's a tank. Okay. Okay. Okay, so we go for this dude. And this dude over there. Oh! That's still fine, it's still fine. That's still fine. That is fine. That is fine. Get up, Ashley. Get up.
Anytime.
Get your ass up. Get your ass up there. Come on.
I guess this is their idea of a warm welcome.
Okay. You go down, buddy, and it's fine, it's fine. It's a free kill. So now we go up here. Make this boom. Make this boom. Wait for the explosion that's coming up right here.
Okay.
It's good, it's good, it's good. Keep running. Got this guy. Over here, be quick, be quick. And we're good to go, actually. Strike. From here on, it's pretty safe. Like, there shouldn't be any more enemies coming. And, of course, you, lady. Got him. A Legion Beagle? A Bangle? Or whatever. Was right there. Ha! I can tell by the look on your face.
Nice work. Where would it? What
trade? The castle treasure map. There's that is what we need, guys.
Money can't
not. We could tune up a couple things. If that even work?
Thank you.
Ja, aber die Weste ist nicht gut. Ich meine, sie ist schon gut. Das Problem mit der Weste ist, das sind laufende Kosten. Und dadurch, dass die Preise gut verdoppelt sind, kostet auch das Reparieren der Weste so viel. Das heißt, ich kann meine Sachen nicht mehr upgraden. Das macht es halt schwierig. Wenn die Weste kostet im Normalen 9.500 zum komplett Reparieren. Das könnte mich hier 20.000 kosten knapp. Das ist nicht gut. Wenn die kaufe ich mir jetzt auf alle Fälle. Erstens ist im Angebot und zweitens gibt es das hier dann gratis. Apropos gratis. 20 und 2 kleine. Willst du mich verarschen? Für 3? Ach du Scheiße. Ach du Scheiße. Ach du dicke Scheiße. Oh warte, ich hab eine Idee. Weißt du was? Weißt du was? Ja. Ich gebe das Gold nicht dort, aber ich nehme das hier. Safe game. Making some huge progress. Okay, this is gonna be complicated. Of course, dude, sure. Hey, leave her. That was okay. Could have been a little bit better. But the result is they died. So it's a good result. So the Goldbarren here mit. So we skippen hier nichts. Glitchless.
It's open.
Thanks.
Uäh. All good. All good, guys. All good.
What was that? Did they keep animals down here or something?
Yep. Animals. Hey, buddy. Let's quickly go over here. Whoa! Okay, let's not quickly go over here. Let's quickly go somewhere else. That dude is fast. Okay, maybe we have to be a little bit more aggressive. Okay, this is not good. Okay. Okay, so running away is definitely not an option before we even get somewhere with that. Okay, we have to kill him right in there. We have to kill him right in there. That is speed. It does. Ja, warum nicht? Warum denn nicht? Ich hab's getan, als wäre das total schwer, aber doch leicht. Spinals! Uff! Nice. Guys, we're gaming.
Be careful.
Okay, guys. Let's see. Right between the eyes. Okay, let's try the speedrun strat here. Let's see if that is even... Let's see if that is even a thing. I don't think so. Let's try. Wait, we don't have flashes. Oh, wait. Screw the speedrun strat. We cannot even craft flashes. And... I'm always thinking about those large resources, but you cannot do anything with them besides of just sniper ammo. Yeah, and flash also with a small resource instead of a large one. Like, that, there's a couple things changed. See what you need for magnum ammo? Yeah. And you can actually craft passes. Like, this mod's actually nice. It's very nice. It changes a lot of things.
There you go.
Oh, that was fast. Dude! Dude, I cannot even... Yeah, dude, what am I supposed to do? Simply running through is not the best option. Okay, so we have to find another way. I am assuming the crossbow guys actually shoot also twice as fast.
Leon, they're here.
Okay, turn around. That off. What are you kidding? I'm actually joking! I got one shot by an arrow! Oh no! Oh no! Oh. Okay. We have to do this differently.
This is.
Let's go.
This is not good. Okay. This is not good. I mean, we can do the basically the baby strat. Let's go for that. Let's go for that. Let's try that.
Leon, they're here.
Ah, entertainment. Shit.
Okay, where are you taking Ashley? Come on, get her out of there. Get her out of there. And now we're taking Ashley with us. So we took care of the snipers. This is insane. How much damage do I get here? Dude, I'm almost full HP. How do I die? Oh no. Man, like, am I one shot now? I'm instantly dead from almost anything. Whoa! I couldn't even. Ugh, come on, man.
Leave me alone.
You can't enter the stupid room anymore with the snipers. This is. Oh, man. We're killing those two. And then we save. So I don't have to kill them all the time. Because they go on my nerves. I would need so much more than just that. Oh. Wait, what? I hate it when this happens.
Ashley.
At least Ashley can tank a couple hits. Okay, so I think we should be good for the first area. But yeah, it really seems like we have to kill everyone there. They think they're in safety. But they just don't know who they're up against. Eis? Put this in here. Ice?
Watch out!
But yeah, that's really some strange questions. No! No! We have to run! We have to run! We have to run! Make the run! Make it for the run! One! We need to keep running! Keep running! Ashley! Move your ass! No, Ashley! I forbid it! Ashley, get your ass here! Get your ass here! Get your stupid ass here! They should de-aggro! And Ashley, wait, what about you, buddy? Nice. This water hall is brutal. You usually die in one hit. What? Wait, let's craft a Coke. And with a Coke, we full HP anymore. Are they coming? Guys? Guys? You there?
Yet.
See if we can. Ooh, sniper ammo. I love it. Okay, guys. Wait. You know what? They will be fast as hell. I'm not having the time to turn this when she's up there. So I'm gonna turn it right now before I get her up. Because I don't think I have the time I need.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this.
Hey, dude! Hey! Chill a little bit.
I'll cover you. Don't stop. Be careful.
Hey, dude, look at my HP bar. Look at my HP bar. How far he's going down. Okay, Ashley, get your ass over here. Go away. Go away.
Are you okay?
I just wanna pick this up. Okay? I'm just going to pick those up. And then I'm gonna get away, guys. Okay? I'm just gonna get away. After I kill a couple of you. Oh my god, the money. Easy clappings. That was easier than expected. Okay, finally we're getting a couple heals back. Give me that. We got another heal. That's enough. That's enough. Okay, what do we have to offer?
Welcome. Got trade. Some rare things
Heavy nade recipe with 6 spinals. Now we're talking.
Still have some new items you might be interested.
Are you joking? Is this guy insane?
Might save your life.
Like, this is more than just inflation. This is more than inflation. Yep, pretty cheap. 500,000 like that. Dude, even he wants 20k for a stupid coke. Like, what is this? Is this golden coke? Guys, I'm not sure. I'm so not sure. Okay, let's sell a couple things. Yeah, let's sell this. Okay, so we have a little bit of money. That's not too bad. At least the upgrade costs are basically the same. And armor better than we are. Yeah.
I'll see you, Russ.
Dude,
I'll
this is so expensive.
Got a selection of good things on sale, stranger. Come back anytime.
Let's keep going for now. Okay, we have that. Now we need to find a way out of here. Do the damage. Please let me go, please let me go, please let me go. Let me down, let me down, let me down. A lot of Pokeballs, yeah, but they're just no use. They're just no use. Okay, what? Wait, you want this?
Christ.
Goodbye, buddy. Whoa, oh, hey! Dude. That plaga is fast. That is not good for me. Hey, what? Hey! Hey, hey! Save the game. Are you? Okay, okay. We have to do better. Stunlock, stunlock. How is that? How is the feeling getting stunlocked, huh? How's the feeling? Asshole. Wait, he's shooting also fast? no way of dodging this without shooting him. Okay, we can definitely forget that. They can't fool me. They cannot fool me.
Open for traffic.
Okay, it's the next chapter. We're actually making good progress. So far, overall, the castle is easier than the village. So far. I'm genuinely afraid of the Novies. They're fast enough as they are in the regular game. A little bit too much money for my taste. But yeah, let's try open up a couple boxes. Could use a couple shotgun shells, to be honest.
All right.
A Coke. Got a Coke. Oh, shotgun shells. Got him. Pokeball, lose. He has some healings. I need to go there. No, there are more dogs. Please let me get this healing. And you know what? Let's save up here. We only have one shotgun shot left. But we have one flash. We can use that to our advantage. And Ashley, why didn't you stay at the lever? As I told you.
Here, hold this down.
Be a good girl. But if those dogs are that fast, I don't want to see how fast the Novies are. Alright. Novies Hall is gonna be brutal. I'm gonna get brutalized, especially without the armor. It's all good. We have the situation under control. The situation's under control.
Now we can find
guys, the situation is completely under control.
No!
Close your eyes.
Where are you going?
Where are you going? What? Dude, you're joking. Ashley, because you were so slow, I needed to use my precious sniper ammo. I hope you better have a good excuse for that.
items in stock?
Got some. Oh yeah, the medallions here. Medallions in here. Must not forget. Oh yeah, guys. I have it. We can actually do a little bit now. To get a little bit of money back and stuff. This might take a little bit, but it's definitely well worth it. Oh wait, that's too early. We need to get to the armor room first before we go over here. Yeah. Just forgot.
This one.
I wanted to go back to the main hall and get the extra treasure, but then like, oh yeah, goddammit, we need the cube key first. I was so excited going there and collecting other treasures that I completely forgot about that. Okay, so first things first, let's save this. We can also go now for the shooting range. We can actually get a little bit. Maybe we're lucky. We have a lot of them. We could actually go for the gallery first. Just not having a lot of shotgun shells. I mean, it's not like we need a lot of them. I mean, I have to say, I like a couple of the soundtracks from the remake a little bit more than the original, to be honest. They made a pretty good job. Ah, man. Yeah, I'm running so low on heals. That is insane. And we need to do something with the knife.
There you go.
What? What? He's smashing my head.
Leon.
Where?
Cortarles la cabeza. Present for you.
Ashley? And you guys! Ashley, please come with me, please! Please, run! Please! Ashley? Oh, thank God. Phew! Dude, that took a lot of shotgun shells. Actually, all the shotgun shells I just got in this room, I had to use. That is not my desired outcome of this room. I could use them. I could craft a flash. Dude, where's all my gunpowder? Dude, I'm so not happy with my inventory right now. My loadout is pretty bad.
There's some armor.
It's pretty, but bad.
Like a bulletproof vest.
Yeah, let's keep going.
Leon, the armor!
Come on, you can't be serious.
Sir? Ashley!
It stopped moving!
Thank you, Ashley.
I don't think they like the lantern fire!
Okay, he came definitely way too quick. Okay, so we do not like the armory. Okay, I don't think we have to really pick up anything. But honestly, why am I even healing if I'm one shot anyways?
Ashley.
No. I was full HP. There is no reason for me to heal right now. There is no reason to heal. Like, how am I? What is that? I'm a one shot. This is a Kumo?
Hey,
we'll play the evil within.
Bench, can you...
on, you can't be serious.
I thought I was waiting and the kick will like stun both. Well, I think I fought wrong there.
Stay up there.
I mean, I'm not full HP now, but I don't see the a reason doing so.
Come on, you can't be serious.
Ashley? Ashley, can you aim? Five frames. Ashley is trashly now. I could block the attack, but that's not gonna work. Thank God, Ashley!
Hey, are you okay?
Woof!
Yeah!
Okay, now we get the cube. First thing is saving. Then... second thing is put this in here. Let's go over there.
Come on.
Come on. We're like Spider-Man. We need the money. Just to be safe, because we don't want to die on the way out of here. Oh, I love saving. Well, at least I saved. Dude, I don't even have the time. Wait. Let's use a Pokeball here.
Oh, it's back here.
Present.
Dude, why isn't he dead? Of course. Okay, maybe we should have we should place the heavy nade differently. Yeah, it looks about better. Oh no. Wait, did he heal? Okay, the heavy nade, the well-placed heavy nade actually did the trick. Dude, just drop. And you, buddy. You drop too. Just in case the dog comes up. Okay. Keep running, Ashley. Keep running. It's just dogs. Dogs are nice. I have to admit, I'm not feeling all too well losing all my resources right now. Of course!
Over here.
No problem.
Thank you. Let's see what we got in here. I am. Yeah, let's start selling first. Oh, wait, Matilda for one spinal? How good is the Matilda anyway? And the black attached case. I mean, they're. I mean, wait. I've seen a spreadsheet about damage values. I want to see. Okay, so if I'm looking at the values, the pure damage from the Matilda is gonna be the same as from the regular pistol. At least it should be if this isn't changed here. Honestly, the Matilda is pretty bad when I'm comparing the values here. So there's no reason going for that. Okay, so that one spinal is just a bait. It's baiting. It's baiting us. Not very valuable. We got the lamp here. We can make... gives us also a little bit of money. Yeah, let's get the knife done. So we sell the knife for 5k, and then we buy it back for 10. Means we've lost 5k for a completely repaired knife instead of 17k. Okay, let's wait after the Ashley part. Let's wait after the Ashley part before we do something more. I'm genuinely scared if we can actually make it through here. Huh? Whoopsie. Okay, let's spit the tortue. But I didn't even see it coming! Wait, let's do the Orch strat. Let's see if Orch strat is working. Dog is coming, dog is getting shot. That's not funktioniert. Okay. Why can't we do this? Okay, guys. Ashley dies in one hit from whatever happens. I want to go for the keys and actually get the extra treasures. Oh, yeah, wait. We have to put this in here. And we get here. And we can lower that. A hidden staircase must lead to a hidden room. At least she knows. Bunch of keys. Okay, they're fast. Okay, this looks like wing. Sapphire. Okay, wait, we can save. Nice. Okay. That's right, Ashley. Don't look back. Don't look back. Just run. What? Hey, hey!
Come on. Come on.
Keep running! Here. Get that. So can we even make it through here? I am not sure. I am definitely not going for the 30 FPS trick. Because I'm 100% sure it just wouldn't work. Yeah, he would just kill me. He would just straight up kill me.
Well,
here we don't have the lamp anymore. We just have to make it for the run. Welcome to a new chapter. Hey, Mr. Red. You don't have sniper ammo. That's making killing the... Let's put this to storage for now.
I knew I could count on you.
50 striker special offer. It's only 350. Upgrading the sniper right now actually feels pretty. I mean, let's think about this for a second. Getting the sniper upgraded, we then can get the exclusive. That would give us an extremely strong weapon, even capable. Well, like, not even the Magnum can keep up with that. Do we want to go for the Golden Knight? Do we want to go for that? Oh yeah, you know what, guys? Before we do anything more, let's do the boring part. Okay.
It's not every day I see a performance like
Okay, we got the goldens.
I await your return.
Please, give me something good. Ashley, 50% health recovery from green herbs. Okay, that's not too bad. Ah, trash. Not again! I had this already! It's stupid, it's useless! It's basically useless because I can't buy the rocket launcher with money. And I don't get discount on the spinals. Oh man. ...5% off weapon upgrade, that is something. ...30% off knife repairs! I mean, basically also useless. Because even with the 30%... I'm pretty sure it's still more expensive. They're just selling and rebuying.
Welcome.
Okay, wait, let's go over here. So, we customize the case. Wait, I can't equip it two times? Oh, that's bullshit. Okay, so weapon upgrades are now a little bit cheaper. I mean, not by a lot. But hey, a little bit is a little bit, right?
See how we're starting to get an idea of your tastes, friend. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands.
We have saved, we have a little bit. Let's go for the Golden Knight. I wanna see. Don't have much. But we don't need much. Because we have love. And love beats everything. Okay, that is a lot of money. Huh? Sniper? Sniperino!
Alright, time to get medieval on your asses.
What? I'm just saying, that was pretty quick. All of a sudden. I thought I had more time to react. Wait. You know what? Let's do this differently.
Welcome. Got a selection.
I think we get a lot more. We cannot afford most of the stuff anyways. We tune up this.
You have a ticket, do ya? This the one, stranger?
Now we have a pretty strong weapon. We are slicing them. Alright, let's do this. Stuck on the stupid board. I got stuck. But yeah, that upgrade for the sniper definitely was worth it. That was well worth it. Okay, we're not getting any sniper ammo. That's not good.
All right, time to get medieval on your ass.
Okay, sometimes he's extremely fast. Sometimes he just goes on a rampage. I mean, the small ones die in just two hits. Yeah, I need to get rid of the small ones. Otherwise, I cannot really move around. I'm having enough trouble being around the big one.
All right. Time to get medieval on your asses.
What? How? Ah, oh, man, how did I hit the... that is so bullshit. When the hitbox of something is bigger than its visual, that is so bullshit. So nice that they die in just two hits now. That makes this... That definitely makes this a little bit easier. If we don't just instantly die. I mean, the problem is, even if we heal... Like, I can try heal. I'm 100% sure we die instantly on the first hit. Well, I have to say, not having sniper ammo for this part is not good. But yeah, I had full HP, by the way. I healed. I had full HP and I still died. So it really doesn't make any difference. I'm actually questioning having HP. Come on, a double hit? Come on, man. Dude. Like, how do you want to actually dodge this? How do you want to dodge this? I hate this wall and this stupid hitbox. I was behind the pillar! Did you die in one hit? That's actually what makes this part so stupid. Whoa. And then I don't get how I survived that. Thank God. Oof. Even with the exclusive upgrade. Dude, the knights are no joke. The knights are really no joke.
Well done. You've proven yourself reliable.
Ja, ansonsten.
What can I interest?
Ja, ich denke schon, dass wir schon. Also, wir kommen auf jeden Fall weiter. Okay, so oder so speichern wir jetzt erstmal ab. So, we only have one sniper shot left. Wait, how far do we actually. Did we upgrade all of it? Handgun is maxed out in power. Shotgun could be soon. That one's maxed out in power. Okay, so we actually have a little bit now. It really doesn't matter anymore. It really doesn't matter anymore. At this point, it's just... Who cares? No, wait, I was not full HP. Oh, wait, I was. Yeah, I healed. Fully healed with that. Actually, I can go on. I can go on and sell all of these. Because this actually doesn't make a difference. It's not going. This is not going well. This is not looking good. I mean, I did expect having troubles in this room. But seriously? Insta dying to them? That is brutal. Like, not only are they just faster. Like, the problem with them is, they're not just faster, they one-shot you. They can hit you from anywhere. I mean, let's try looking down. Okay, let's try to look down. Okay, guys, let's just look down. Okay, just looking down. Sure, that helps, right? We at least have a door open. We can save now. Now we have less way to cover.
Nothing but the fog.
Looking down. Yep, that helped. Looking down was a major help here. Cannot do anything. That body armor all of a sudden just looks pretty nice. Oh man. Like, I would like to just stay at the entrance and just shoot them. As you see, we die in one hit, despite the fact we're almost at max HP. I have serious concerns about this room. I have some serious concerns. And we're gonna need whatever we can. Yeah, it is. Actually, it is at this point that I'm thinking that is seriously just garbage.
Wow, Ramon, you are really slacking on your pest control.
So day two are dead and new spawning as a substitute for them. Let's try that. Which way to go? do this again. Yeah. You can try all day. Okay, now we instantly we were 13, and not anymore. So they are getting less. Now they're 11 again. Couple of respawns. So we're back on 7, 6. We have a couple of respawns. Should have killed them first, probably. That was so clear. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. I should have, after the one, I should have went back and saved. Das hat nichts mehr mit Aim-Training zu tun. Das hat schon nichts mehr mit Aim-Training zu tun. Das hier ist das pure Böse. Jetzt sind noch zwei im Umlauf. Das habe ich nicht vor. Bei aller Liebe. Sehen wir die nächsten Spawnen. Da oben ist einer von beiden. Na komm, steh auf. Stell dich nicht so an. Fehlt noch. Da. Das waren vorerst alle. Sofern noch keiner nachspawnt. Ich weigere mich, darunter zu springen. Wenn ich darunter springe, spawnt sicherlich irgendwas nach und killt mich instant. Hier kann ich kurz abhauen. Ganz langsam. vorsichtig. Stückchenweise. Ganz vorsichtig. Shotgun immer. Beinahe. Ui. Erstmal nachladen. War das alles? Haben wir den Raum wirklich gekillt? Unfassbar. Keiner mehr da? Mann, das hat sich aber wirklich gelohnt, die Pistole abzugraden. Das hat sich gelohnt. Mal sehen, ob die... Oh, warte mal. Wir können keine Heavy Nades craften. Das macht das Ganze kompliziert. Natürlich. Dafür schießt mit der Schrotflinte, damit nichts passiert. What? I'm genuinely concerned. Okay. Damage wise, they get shit ton of damage. So two shots with the sniper and they dead. Yeah, the exclusive upgrade for the sniper was just worth every cent. Oh, come on! Missing one shot is your death. No! Yeah! Okay, heavy net and the shot was perfect. Ooh, and another heavy net. Yep, that was perfect. That's a good strat. A boss fight where you leave with more than you started with. I like that. Okay, let's see. Oh, thank God. Whew.
Why not treat yourself, man?
The beetle, this. So we have a lot of money now. I mean, with trading, there's not much we can get. Heavy nade recipe.
There's some things.
We'll
come back.
Alles so verwirrend. Center storage. Ich meine, es wird keine Rolle spielen, ich werde sowieso One-Hit sterben wahrscheinlich. Also wenn die Novis mich schon One-Hitten. Die Gyarados One-Hitten. Was für Chancen habe ich da noch? Wir können noch mal gucken, wie viel Damage wir reißen. Machen wir überhaupt? Alter! Ein ganzes Schrotmagazin, wir kommen gerade mal auf 10%. Das gefällt nicht. Okay, probieren wir mal. Ach, Kopfschüsse. Mit der Sniper. Ich hab E gedrückt, by the way. Nice, ignorieren wir einfach mal die Eisdusche. Wir müssen herausfinden, wie wir den meisten Damage in der kurzen Zeit rausholen. Und wir können theoretisch eigentlich die erste Runde noch ein paar Mal machen. Und mal gucken, wie viel Damage wir so rausreißen können in manchen Situationen. Das spawnt einfach in mir drin! Dude, gib ihn! Standing in front of it, I'm not getting the interaction. What is wrong with this game? Weißt du was? Probieren wir mal damit. Let's see what the butterfly does when he's frozen.
Playing high. hide and seek, is that it?
Can we use that? Yeah. More max HP for not surviving. So we can, and we basically have to block him when he's frozen. But sometimes we don't even get there. We survived! We can survive! We now have enough HP! What? Okay. Es muss eine Möglichkeit geben, ihn vernünftig und konstant zu looten. Es muss eine Möglichkeit geben.
What's your move?
Kommst ja kaum durch die Tür durch, das ist ja unfassbar. Okay, der Buddy blockt die gesamte. What do you mean, this isn't Inferno? What do you mean? You cannot loop him. Okay, wait, let's have a look.
Welcome. Ooh, what you buying?
If I wouldn't have bought the scope, the case, and the exclusive upgrade, I would have just enough. Can I get this upgraded?
Fella like yourself should notice the difference right away. Dazzled, are you?
Even with the money I'm having, I cannot get this completely upgraded. I mean, let's just give it a try with this. What's the worst thing that can happen? Not working? Okay, shooting him once he's out of that is not a good thing anymore. But yeah, like 25%. This is a way to go. I mean, we don't even have enough ammo anymore. There is a way. What? Why is he attacking a fourth time? Three times, you stupid son of a trash. Okay, this is actually working. until a certain degree. I mean, this is obviously not, well, glitchless. Okay, let's go for something else.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. Try that on for size. Ruby's all rubbish, you make a deal well struck. Not bad. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands. Don't get yourself killed now.
Okay, let's make this a test. Okay, so nonetheless, in the last resort attempt, we can still do it the glitch. The glitched way. Okay, we can get off 30%, a little bit more. Maybe even a little bit better.
We're playing hide and seek, is that it?
So we can... we actually can do something. Yeah, we definitely have to kill him. Like, there's no way around it. If you want to do this glitchless, we have to kill him. Two showers, he is below 50%. That is what we want. So we have two showers left. We can technically kill him.
My condolences to your master.
Okay, got it. Just needed to use all of our mag shots and whatnot. Okay, guys. Now, reaching the mine section. I don't care for the shooting range, actually. Shooting range is just garbage. Don't get anything anyways. Okay, let's see if we can do the speedrun way. Yeah, of course he stucks and doesn't want to run. Leon, you're such a stupid ass. pass. Threat. Whoa! Why isn't she already there? Open the door! 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 What a garbage throw. Pokeball! No! Okay, they are fast! They are very, very fast. Whoa! What are you doing? Oh! Okay, okay, okay. Joking? They ignored Flash? Okay, but the sniper, the sniper actually kills the chainsaw guys pretty quick. Yeah, running through areas is actually so not good. Like, you just use your resources, but you basically get nothing back. And it's not working most of the time either. Okay, we would have been dead anyways. Okay, so I have to kill those guys. I don't want to waste too many sniper bullets though. What? There is an invisible wall. Are you actually joking? I don't like this one bit. Got him. Yeah, it's way better to actually try to kill them.
What the hell are you doing?
What the hell are you doing? He's behind you. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Okay, let's see see how it goes. No, go! Whoa, what am I doing? What the hell? He is not letting go of Lewis. That's what I said. Okay. Making hell of a progress right now. Let's see how this goes.
Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right?
Oh, by the way, pretty close actually to the next Novi section.
You like thrill rides?
This is gonna get dicey.
Going off the rails. Lean!
Lean!
Mierda!
Mierda!
Oye!
Oye! Aria stand. At least one section that is almost normal. Curving to the right! Easy! Got him! Oh man, it's so easy. Thought this is Inferno.
That's it?
Afraid not. Things are just getting started. All right, let's go.
Oh, not this again.
Hey guys!
This is kind of fun!
Ready for a brew ride! Just don't know why it didn't explode before. Should have exploded before. Oh yeah, who cares? Easy peasy! Dude, why are we shaking so hard? How is the cart actually speed boosting up? Well, it just goes upwards. It just goes up and it's speed boosting. See if we can make it.
We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
We have handgun bullets. We can do this.
I knew it. Stay sharp. These guys have camouflage.
This is actually intense. Wait. You overlooked them when they camouflaged? Fuck. careful. Could be anywhere. Be careful.
I'm in dusty, eh? Good stuff. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Huh?
Magnum ammo, but it's
how have we procured okay. Curiosity?
For 6 spawners we can get a flash.
Don't wanna know.
Okay, that's getting more and more stupid.
Come.
Oof, actually we can sell a lot. Oh wait, let's wait a little bit before we do that, but I'm tuned up. Actually. I mean,
if you want a fighting chance out there, you best tune up your kit.
We can upgrade the knife, but that is just for this one fight. Is that even worth?
Anything else?
Okay, save. Hey guys, let's see. Krauser fight. He is going to be super fast.
Are you being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them.
Whoa! Dude, I couldn't even react.
Made a choice.
Nice kick.
Too slow. Oh. You're not thinking straight. Oh, my mind is clearer than it's ever been.
Not gonna lie, he is considerably fast. Like I said, we could upgrade the knife.
Are you being controlled by that cult? There's nothing to do with them. I'm a free man.
What? Ooh. That reaction time needed, holy shit. I give it 2 to 3 more attempts. I probably go for the knife upgrades. It's not working.
Are you being controlled by that cult? This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice. Thinking straight. My mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus and show me what you got. Soldier like you. Why would you work for these freaks? Have you forgotten what happened? Operation Javier.
Oh yeah, he's fast. Our major is majorly fast.
in for you.
Okay. I have to be careful, my hand combo is shrinking. Dieses Ei würde ich sehr gerne für Salazar verwenden. Grübeln, grübeln, grübeln. Okay. Wäre sonst in jedem Fall doof ausgegangen.
That should do it.
The upgrades on the handgun actually paid off. Whoa, the damage on the body armor from one arrow is insane.
You really know how to make someone feel welcome.
Let's go down and save before we go on this elevator. Because I'm super afraid. There are a lot of archers there. And oh my god. My armor, my body armor was almost completely depleted by only one arrow. Keep going. Okay.
A lift. How thoughtful.
To no escape.
Don't give up, do you?
It's one-shotting this. And it's out. We need to watch out for any archers on our way. Hey, Doctor.
Welcome. Ooh, what are you buying? Bang.
How much is the fucking body armor cost me?
A while. Could be the difference between life and death.
That damage on the body armor was just from one arrow. Just one arrow. Think about this. Getting hit by one arrow costs me 30k. I'm genuinely afraid. I want to do this fight as clean as possible. Hey, we deal a good amount of damage. We don't need the gold knife.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
5% damage per hit.
Is that an act of defiance against me? Simply precious, your small soul.
That was me being stupid. Yeah, insta-death. That's why I told you. This mod is insanity. What? I missed? I don't like missing my shots.
Leave me out of your crappy script.
I missed the last shot. That's how awesome,
I'm me.
I'm not opening the boxes until I actually run out of my friends. So ähnlich. Gegner sind verdammt schnell. Nur die HP ist irgendwie normal. Sie ist die HP ist auch angepasst, aber irgendwie merkt man nicht. I still have that. Why didn't I use that in the last attempt? Dude.
Watch your language, my lord. What would others think of you?
This means
Hey, slow down. Slow down, buddy. Hey, slow down. Slow down a little. Please, slow down. Make this. Just breathe. That's how it's done. That is how it's done. And no golden egg, guys. No golden egg.
Ashley, no time to lose.
You can craft a lot of heavy nades. Oh yeah, I'm telling you, this is what I can craft with heavy large resources, okay? And this is what I can craft with small resources. You might also want to take a look at the values. Yeah, Toxie, as I bought the flash recipe costed 150k. 150k. And I thought it was completely bugged out. Because I couldn't craft anything. I was like, dude, why can I not craft? Dude, what's happening? I restarted the game like 3 times before I realized, hey, it's all in the smalls. You need 20 gunpowder and 2 small resources for mag shots. Like, it's harder than expected, but at the same time, easier. And yeah, we didn't even need the gold mag. The upgrades on the weapon are actually paying off very, very good. Hey, buddy. Would you, please? Okay, we can work with this. We can work with this. Good. Where's my kick? Good. Good.
Sanji.
Hey, buddy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy, good boy.